shattered every bone.
Holy shit, this thing is loaded.
My leg!
Doyle, are you okay?
My leg! Somebody shot my leg! No!
Oh, that's not good.
No, that could come back and bite us in the ass.
Ready?
Let's go.
Tissue paper.
Are you guys? Not the way out!
Whoa, what the hell are you guys doing?
Okay,
don't shoot, okay? Just take whatever you want.
Yeah, take the cash register.
Take the girl.
Let me take the girl.
Hey, don't argue with them. Just go.
You better just go with them.
But they're not trying to take me anyway.
Don't try to be a hero, D. Just do what they say.
They're not saying anything.
Well, what's this system? You keep arguing with them, then we're all gonna die.
We don't want the girl.
Then take the cash.
We don't want the cash.
Well, what the hell do you want?
We're taking you bitches hostage.
Jesus Christ!
Are you kidding me? This is just unbelievable.
How could anybody like it this hot?
I feel woozy.
It's bullshit.
Couple of glasses of milk.
Lukewarm, skim for the lady.
Look, we don't want your milk, Liam.
Then start breaking bricks, wet nips.
I think you're full of shit.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. I think I can walk out of here right now. I don't think you'd do anything, because I don't think you're serious.
You don't think I'm serious?
No, I don't think you're serious.
Oh, you think I'm bluffing?
I think you're bluffing.
You think I'm bluffing?
I think you're bluffing.
Then bluff this. Ryan, stab somebody. What have you done, man?
Give me the milk.
Show them we're not bluffing.
No, you're supposed to stab one of them. You stab one of them.
Oh, I gotta take care of this.
Oh, shit.
I'm there.
They have to be stopped. The Mcpoyle bloodline's been pure and clean for 1,000 years. This marriage is an abomination.
Now, when you say pure and clean, you mean what exactly?
It means we haven't bred outside the bloodline.
For 1,000 years?
Yeah.
That makes a lot of sense.
Dennis knows Maureen better than anyone. Only he can talk her out of this.
The last thing Dennis wants to do is break up this wedding. But we do.
Okay, I brought a disguise.
They're gonna know who you are.
This will work. Now sneak me in so we can go kill Maureen.
Kill? Who's saying anything about killing anybody?
No one's killing anyone. We'll sneak you into Liam so you guys can talk or bang or whatever it is you want to do.
Frank!